Today, the drill team is commanded by Sergeant First Class Daniel Flores from Killeen, Texas.
The drill team represents today's soldiers as well as yesterday's heroes who proudly fought the real lives of all enlisted soldiers and unite to display precision and excellence. The total army must be ready for today, modernized for tomorrow, and strengthened by
safety in the hands of the brother in arms. This is the United States Army's signature maneuver since 1950.